Funding for local broadcast of this program has been provided by viewers like you and by the following.
And I think to myself,
Banks and Hildy's Garden Store. With the romance of gardening, alive and well, and so are the plants.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces.
You'll sail the Viking ship.
Going by.
See a volcanic island come
flying.
Around there's a race. See if they're radioactive.
I'm Al Roman. Join me for these and other Nordic sagas next time on Scientific American Frontiers.
I hear babies
cry. The Clinton and Enron Foundation has made a significant commitment to the future of Oregon public broadcasting. We thank them for bringing much learning to all of our listeners and viewers. And
hello, I'm Margie Boulay from the Oregonians. I've supported OPB for years, and I want you to support the station as well. That's why I'm pleased to announce a new way to help OPB and help yourself financially at the same time. OPB has introduced a gift annuity program. It's a great way to make a significant tax-deductible gift and, at the same time, guarantee a lifetime income in return for your gift. Think of it as the gift that gives back and then keeps on giving. So if you're interested in making a substantial gift to OPB, receiving guaranteed income for life, and slicing your tax bill all in one transaction, the new OPB gift annuity may be just right for you. For a free brochure, contact Mel Wagoner by calling 503-293-1935. Let's make sure OPB continues to provide the best programming anywhere.
Funding for this evening's programming on OPB has been provided by viewers like you.